Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical and technical analysis is Stuart Robson. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. It's Brazil up against Manchester United.
Yes, thanks as always, Derek. We've got two good teams here, so I'm anticipating a really good game. The atmosphere is electric inside the stadium before kick-off, and hopefully we're not disappointed.
Antonio. Promising, but they dealt with the threat posed. Andy Beck, Columbi, Harry Kane. Steven Eustachio, Jason Malumbi, working away patiently, looking for an opening. Casemiro, Richarlison, well-timed tackle. Opportunity is here.
There will be a minimum of 3 minutes of added time.
And he did well to cut it out. Now the manager has won out deliver the half-time team talks. We're at the end of 40
coming up about 5 minutes. There will be a display from the police dog display team. So stay in your seats for that.
Back underway then, and work to do for United given the scoreline. Messias, Rafinha, Richarlison, strong challenge from Schweinsteiger. They have the ball once more. Casemiro.
In control, didn't he? That's a brilliant goal.
Goal for the hosts, number 19.
2-0 the score. United might be able to cash in, but quick thinking defensively. Vinca, Rafinha. Doing well to regain possession. And tidily played. Good use of advantage by the referee. But had to blow the whistle that time. We think it's going to be. So almost at full time. And the home side very much in command. Stuart, what have you made of that?
two-touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals.
Could pull one back here, and they've got themselves a bit of time. And it comes down to the final 5 minutes.
Got a chance to finish.
Just look at how poor the defending is here, but I have to say, it's still a very tidy finish. He looked really assured there.
And time for the change now.
Goal for the hosts, number 11, Rafinha.
Malumbi. Casillas. And the referee blows the full time. Most exceptional for all Brazilian.
Ladies and gentlemen, thank you for coming.